What if I told you that feeling happy isn't random luck? It's your brain's chemistry at work. For key molecules, dopamine, serotonin, oxytocin, and endorphins, are running the show behind. Every rush, calm moment, hug, and victory dance. Today, you'll learn how they work and how to hack them for more joy, focus, and connection every day. Why happy hormones matter. We talk about willpower, mindset, habits, but at the foundation is biology. You can have the best strategy, but if your brain's low on serotonin, you'll feel restless. If your dopamine's flat, you won't get excited about progress. Understanding these chemicals isn't geeky. It's essential for real-world performance and well-being. Think of hormones as your brain's operating system. Learn to optimize them, and you upgrade everything. Dopamine, the motivation molecule. Dopamine is your go neurotransmitter. It spikes when you anticipate reward, when you set a goal, chase a deal, or even scroll for a new notification. But here's the catch. Too much novelty can hijack it. That's why binge watching feels good at first, and then empty. You set a 30-day habit challenge. Day 1, you're pumped. Day 10, inertia hits. Dopamine dips because the challenge feels routine. Break big goals into micro wins. Celebrate every progress tick. That tiny dopamine hit keeps you moving. Serotonin, the calm confidence chemical. Serotonin governs mood stability, self-worth, and social status. Ever feel proud after helping someone? That's a serotonin spike. Low levels can lead to anxiety, irritability, or social withdrawal. Sunlight, exercise, and gratitude journaling all boost serotonin naturally. Every morning, spend 5 minutes in natural light, no phone, and write down 3 wins from yesterday. You're training your brain to release more serotonin before coffee. Oxytocin, the connection catalyst. Oxytocin is the bonding hormone. It surges during hugs, deep conversations, teamwork wins, even when you pet a dog. It builds trust and reduces fear. A study found that people given oxytocin nasal sprays trusted strangers more. Proof it's the literal trust drug. Schedule 1 5-minute check-in call. Or hug with someone you care about. No agenda, just connection. That quick oxytocin hit rewires your social brain for more ease and empathy. Endorphins, the natural painkiller. Endorphins are your body's built-in morphine. They kick in during intense exercise, laughter, spicy food, even deep breathing under stress. They block pain signals and produce euphoria. You know that rush after eating something super hot? That burn is endorphins flooding your brain. Every day, trigger a mini endorphin rush. 30 seconds of jumping jacks, a 5-minute laughter break, watch a clip, or a cold water splash. It's cheap, fast, and lifts your energy, weaving the four together. Dopamine drives you. Serotonin steadies you. Oxytocin connects you. Endorphins energize you. A balanced hormone diet looks like microwins, dopamine. Morning gratitude plus sun, serotonin. Daily connection, oxytocin. Short bursts of movement or laughter, endorphins. Do all four, and you'll feel focused, calm, connected, and energized. You don't need hours. You need intentional seconds, scattered across your day. Here's your challenge. Today, pick one hormone to hack. Set a tiny ritual. Share it in the comments. Let's build a community of happy hormone hackers. Because when we master our brain chemistry, life becomes our playground. Like, subscribe, and ring the bell on lessons learned, where psychology meets real life. Now go, get your daily dose of good brain juice.